brace yourself for the coming battle!
Vegeta versus Goku, I guess. I guess I could watch this video. They're going to look pretty pathetic if they lose even after getting help. I didn't think I'd actually get to watch a real fight. But they're going to look pretty pathetic if they lose even after getting help. As long as they don't hit me, I'm fine. Here comes their teammate to help them out. They sure know how to put the pressure on their opponents. Just great. This isn't making a fight any easier to follow. I didn't think I'd actually get to that. Look, I understand getting pumped about the fight. But who's going to clean all this up? This isn't over yet. Don't lose focus. Here comes their teammate to help them out. Both fighters are just playing mind games with each other at this point. They sure know how to put the pressure on their opponent. Battlefront tensions are really starting to heat up in this match. I guess they really want to get in their opponent's face. Just switching out? I suppose there's no better time than now. Just sneak attack for some time. Things should get pretty intense. Now that one of them is down and all.
It's my turn!
Switching out? I suppose there's no better time than now.
This is just a game, right? And what's with that attack? They sure know how to put the pressure on their opponent.
They're probably not going to be able to handle that. This doesn't look very good. Is that you're okay?
There you are!
Pathetic.
This is lame. I wish one of them would just blow the other way and things should get pretty intense. Now that one of them is down
a lot. I will destroy
you. Here comes their teammate to help him out. That is some really impressive speed right there. Looks like they're in real trouble now. Wow, they really sent them flying. That's one way to send them skyward. A clean hit. That only makes things easier to final. Not a solitary shred of myself. Perfect. That makes things easier. They're not serious about this, are they? They're probably not going to be able to handle that.
No problem.
Tensions are really starting to heat up in this match. Not a solitary shred of mercy. Perfect. That could be super lucky.
Try
it. Here comes their teammate to help them out. Aren't they going to start attacking? What are they playing at here? That is some really impressive speed right there. Firing off an attack like that multiple times? Talk about intense. That was more fun than I expected.